Ugh, what took you so long? Jeez!
I am Jethro!
Our whole villainous careers, we've been fighting heroes the same way, as evil villains would. And yet we have not bested them, have we? With this single lock of hero hair, I can extract the DNA code for heroism. Then, downloading it into my new battle bot, the EN1D, we will enter a new era in our struggle against the forces of good. Evil ladies and evil gentlemen, I give you the good bad guy. The EN1D will fight like a hero, but for our villainous gain. Think of it, a bad guy that doesn't know it's bad, who goes about evil as if it were a hero. We will be unstoppable.
No!
Who said that?
Uh-oh.
We have an imposter among us. Get them!
Not on my watch, Foxmoor! You were what? You know, I was worried about me?
Okay, yes, I was worried about you. So obviously you snuck in, grabbed my hair, and snuck out no problemo, right?
I mean, it pretty much went like that. Except for I interrupted Lord Boxman's evil speech. And then got attacked by, like, every Boxmoor bot. Other than that, it was pretty smooth.
What?
Oh, almost forgot. Here's your hair.
Kao, I put you in so much danger. I'm not sure it was worth it to not have to fight an evil robot me.
Well, it definitely won't be worth it if you don't get happy and let me level up your card.
Right. Sorry. Thanks, Kale. You're my hero.
Worth it! Alrighty.
I'm impressed, KO!
Yes, Hun Bun?
I still can't stop thinking about your missing hero levels. It's not fair.
Oh, KO, you don't have to worry about me. But do you know who's taking the loss pretty hard?
Who?
Ginger. Why don't you see what you can do for her? Maybe get her levels back or unlock her whatchamacallit?
Howie Zowie, Mom.
That's it.
Okay, I'll do my best.
You always do, sweetums.
Oh, to the cave!
Kale, you're my hero.
so it will be done.
Whoa!
Ginger, and then unlocked her Pally Zowie, and got her one whole level back. That's fantastic, honey. Ginger must be so pleased. I knew you could do it. How did you know? Because when it comes to helping people, you've got no equal, KO. I don't care what level your card says.
Aw, thanks, Mommy. I'm going to keep helping people. With Dendi's POW card hack and my help, we can get everyone in the plaza back their lost levels.
That's my sweet boy.
Mom, you just got a level back.
See, KO? You just keep being you and everything's gonna work out.
Yeah.